The 16th Special Operations Squadron at Cannon Air Force Base near Clovis has its first female commander. The base says Lieutenant Colonel Tracy Onifer was promoted to the position in February. Base officials say Onifer is only the second woman to command an operational flight squadron in the Air Force Special Operations Command. Onifer has served more than 15 years in various Air Force squadron and wing positions.